New tonight, the Chicago priest is back on the job after being cleared of child sex abuse allegations. Father Dan McCarthy was removed from St. Elizabeth of the Trinity Parish last October. The Archdiocese says its investigation found no reason to believe McCarthy is guilty.